The schools of thought are divided between whether you want smooth or dimpled. Smooth ones, when they hit the surface of the water, will be less disturbed. The ones which are dimply flies further.
The fact that there are schools of thought for rock throwing yeah. is a rather surprising one.